Oh, that's what I'm talking about, Curry.
Oh, he bricked it.
Why is there nobody open? And why did
I don't know what to say. I'm heartbroken.
Curry, I know we tried our best. You did miss a lot of shots, but I can't blame you. I only had 7 points.
Many months later.
All right, you might be wondering why I look a little different. Since I kind of got the bag by playing, you know, really well. I was getting curved by a lot of DMs that I've been sending out. Anyways, and maybe left on right. But that doesn't really matter because I'm an NBA superstar. I mean, look at all these endorsements. That's the money I used to have facial reconstruction surgery and to look better than I did before. Not that there was anything wrong with the way I
look. You need to leave.
We are 68-14. We are about to go to the playoffs, but let me just show you guys the roster real quick. Let's see the roster. So we have, of course, me. I'm 82 overall, 20 years old. Shout out to me. My 3 points in A-. Currently, Steph Curry, my glorious, glorious king, is injured for 4 to 6 weeks. So I gotta put this team on my back. Draymond Green, of course. Killian Hayes! This is where I wanted to get to. Oh my goodness. Now a newly anointed Brooklyn Net playing for the Golden State Warriors. Can't shoot for shit. I don't know why he's here. He gets so much playing time, bro. I'm actually sick of it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what the fuck is this?
First public appearance since.
Oh, they talking about me?
NBA Rookie of the Year, MP.
Oh shit, I'm in the cut. Is this my many steps to go on the Hawk Tua podcast?
Diddy, you're by far the biggest guest we've had on Talk Tua so far.
Cause I wanna talk to
him. What a rookie is. I'm saying it's the first of his appearances. He's going to make many more appearances.
Yeah, sure you are, buddy. That makes perfect sense. All right, well, who specifically comes to mind when you think of someone who doesn't live up to the hype? Now, I want names.
Joel Embiid, Killian Hayes, Buddy Hield, Ahmed Thompson. First round, our first round games are against the Nuggets?
Well, here we are. Playoffs. At the beginning of the season, a lot of people thought we'd be lucky to win.
We're here, baby. Look at Steph Curry, my glorious king.
I'm the guy who pushes you to be the best you can possibly be, and I will tell you right now.
Why is Steve Kerr not giving this speech, bro? Who are you?
Now go out there and seize it. MP, bring us in.
Let's go out there and win as a team, fellas.
3, 2, 1, Curry!
The Warriors enter the postseason with the best record in the conference. But now, the stakes are higher. Will their dominance be tested as they go up against the Denver Nuggets? Round one. Game one, the NBA playoffs, coming up next.
Travis, it's kill or be killed.
The Golden State Warriors have a commanding 3-0 series lead. Is it time for their dreams to be realized? For their thirst to be quenched? Find out tonight as they do battle against the Nuggets.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. And one, bitch, and one! Come on now, stop playing with me. All right, JD, show him why, JD. Show him why, JD. Show him why, JD. And one! Come on now, you're too small. Let me cut. Great pass, Curry! Hell no. All right, I'm going for it. Sky high, pussy! Let's go! Send them home! It's our chip to win! We winning this shit!
Just saw MP and them pulled off the sweep tonight. Those boys are gonna be tough to beat.
Yes, sir! Hey, we coming for you, though.
We with all the smoke and we ain't ducking no fades.
Where the Knicks at? Hold on. Let's see the playoff right. So, of course, we taking on the Timberwolves next. Okay, New York beat Miami. They going down against the Indiana Pacers. Little rematch there.
4 to 6 weeks later.
Alright, we took care of business against the Timberwolves. 4-0 sweep. You already know. I dropped 44 points. Steph Curry with 5 points. I think my biggest game, I dropped 90. I think it was game two. Oh, I dropped 90 points in game one. So you already know this is a blowout. We have to take on the Dallas Mavericks, who we have some history with. Look at the playoff tree real quick. Oh, okay. So this is the script writers are going crazy because if we beat the Dallas Mavericks to go to the finals, we could potentially beat the team that knocked us out in the NBA Cup. Let's go take care of business against the Dallas Mavericks. First game dub through Lil ISO. Kyrie on me. Let me show him something.
M1, bitch. M1! Come on, bro. M1. Luka. Oh, my God. This is giving me PTSD, bro. Luka and Curry. We've been here before, though. Come on, Curry. Show him why, Draymond. Oh, Curry. You got to be there, bro. Gotta guard Luka tight, man. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Ah! Oh, God. I got to lock in. Give me that! Come on, bro. That's a block. Curry, I got you. Way too much space. Way too much. Shoot that shit, Curry. They benching me. They got me out here with the C team. Oh, man. 42 points on the night. This ain't the same me you saw in the NBA Cup. This ain't the same me. I won. Oh, Hell no. Give me that shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I won. Oh, my God. Oh my God, he just got his ankles broken. By Spencer? You got your ankles broken by Spencer? Bring me back with the A-team, man. Jalen Brunson had 54 points? Three? Oh my goodness. Let's go! Come on, give me the trophy. Bring it out, bring it out. Yeah, dab up, dab up. Yeah, I don't care, I don't care. Yeah! Hey, don't nobody touch it. I dropped all the points, bro. Nobody, me and Curry. Where's Curry? Boys, it's actually happening. Significant improvements. Curry's no longer injured, so he can shoot the three and not break everything. This is our moment, boys. Look at the moment. Why am I the only one in a fucking uniform? Why is everyone else in suits? They look good. Did I not get the memo? Am I not in the group chat? Why are you not looking at me, Curry? You look at me, please. We made it to the NBA Finals, bro. You're gonna have one more chip than LeBron. You not happy about that? Is he FaceTiming Aisha? Who is he FaceTiming? LeBron? Hey, Shawty was good. Shawty, oh, my fault. What the fuck is that? Coach, coach, coach. No, you're not the coach, bro. Get off his chair. That's Steve Kerr's chair. I'm going to do you proud, coach. It's my time to shine, coach. The 60-22 Knicks. Oh, my goodness, bro. This is going to be a slugfest. JD is injured.
Game one of the NBA Finals. The Golden State Warriors delivered a four-game sweep to become conference champions. Now, the quest is for one ultimate goal. Just four wins away, the first chapter begins against the New York Knicks. The pinnacle of the postseason, the NBA Finals, is here.
Good. Wait, JD's in. Well, I guess we don't have enough. I thought he's injured. He's playing through the injury. What a goat. Oh, yeah. That's wet like water, baby. That's wet like water, baby. Come on, JD. Do something for me. Oh, my. Bro, he's so fast. All right, we gotta start the montage, man. Let's make it to the. We play the full game in the finals. Curry, you want Dante? ISO, ISO, ISO. Give me that! ISO. M1, come on. Three. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, Curry. To the M1! Why do we have Randall taking threes?
No, 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 Curry, what are you doing?
Why is it?
ISO, ISO, ISO.
Curry!
Curry, you saw me!
Be over.
That fucking ball missed it! Oh my God, he did it on purpose! We have something interesting going on. As you can see here, we lost three straight. Now, this is not by my own doing, mind you. If I had it my way, we would have 4-0 tweaked them. But since they want to give me this situation, we find ourselves in a game seven. The sweetest words in sports is a game seven. Now, before we hit that game seven, I got to talk to the gang. Curry, my glorious king, you're no longer injured. You dropped 23 that last game. Draymond Green. Kevon Looney, happy to have you back. You were injured for a couple games. Where the fuck is Steve Kerr? It's me saying hi to Curry.
The moment has arrived. Game 7 of the NBA Finals. The Golden State Warriors have reached the final destination. An epic journey is nearly complete. The opportunity to win the ultimate prize in a series that will go the distance. They must bring all they can muster against the Knicks. Game 7 of the NBA Finals.
Ha! Yes, sir. Me and Curry. Ah! 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 Oh, yeah. Ah! Let's fucking go, baby. Win that tip, baby. All right. ISO, ISO. And one! What a way to start. All right. We got to drain this hoe. That's why I like water. That's why I like water. Time for the New York Knicks to go night-night. I got JB. I got JB. You got zero. You got zero. Good shit. That's great D. That's fucking great D, Curry. That's great D. Give me that hoe. Run the screen. Run the screen. Ah! 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 And one! Pop that hoe. Yes, sir. We're playing good D. We're playing good D. I got you, Jay. DiVincenzo. DiVincenzo can't fucking guard me. He can't guard me. Winner go home situation. What you got to show me? Oh, they screening. They screening for Julius. Hit that shit. Oh, that's water. They're screening. I got it. Hell no, I'm still there. Good fucking shit. That's how you play D. Draymond, I see you, cuz. Oh my god. Fuck, man. That's my fault. Current, my fault. I'm right here. Oh, what? He got in front of me. All right. Let me get my bucket. Oh, Andrew Wiggins, pop that hoe. Go! Good shit. We playing great. Oh, DiVincenzo has too much space for him. That's too much space. Buddy from the hash. Ah, we all cooking. No way. All right. Let's run it down. Oh, yeah. Spin cycle, pussy. And one. Why am I on the bench? Come on, let's go. Get that rebound. Good rebound. Pop that hoe, cuzzo. Ah, me and Curry, dynamic duo. I'm on ya. No way. Mikal Bridges on me. And why? Let's go, Warriors. Oh, hell, and a nobody. Pop that hoe, cuzzo. Oh. Get him out of here. Ah, get me up, Curry. Help! Watch for screens. And a nobody. Oh, DiVincenzo. Hell no. You got to quit. Oh, my goodness. All right, just like that, it's a tie game. Time to go goat mode. Pin move. And one. Fuck. I'm on you. Oh, my God. I'm right there. Oh, he's so good. Fuck out of here, pussy. Ah! They're screening. My glorious king, shoot that hole. That's one like water. Ah! Help on D, I'm right there. Oh my, they answer right back. What you gotta tell me, Kerr? They bench him? Fire him immediately. Fourth quarter, 59-59. I'm right on ya. Give me that. Slow the tempo. Psych, I'm out of here, pussy. M1. I'm fucking out of here. M1. This ain't the same me that was playing in the NBA Cup. I got him. Hell nah. Yes, sir. Give me that shit. I'm out of here. M1. Fuck. That's my fault. I got greedy. My glorious king, pop that hoe. Ah! Give me that hoe back. Oh, nice play. Ah. M1. Good shit, Draymond. Hell no. I'm right here. Good rebound. Get help. Get on Devo. Good shit. Oh, we gave it off. We're bringing it home, baby. My glorious king, pop that hole. One time. We did it. I couldn't have done it without you, buddy. Curry, come get me. We did this shit for you, man. Ah, LeBron. Hey, JB, good game, bro. Good game. You put your all out there. You get him next time. Let's go. This one's for you, LeBron.
Fair to say that maybe you were the missing piece. And
I wouldn't say I was a missing piece.
Man, respect to MP on one of his finals MVP.
Appreciate you, Mikal. How many points did you drop?
I was out there guarding.
What? You did at one point guard me. Prince Curry, I'm alone. Was it all a dream?
What you, man? You doing another one of those visualization exercises?
Fuck are you doing still out here, bro? Why are you not at the gym?